least they were hoping to.
Oh, I can feel it coming. Here it goes. Woo! Hey, everybody. How you doing? Oh, it's a little bit later than usual, but there's nothing wrong with that at all. I hope everybody's having a fantastic Friday night. And, so turns out that Ava likes to stay up a little bit later because she goes to sleep when the sun goes to sleep. So we've been trying to put her to sleep, and she'll be like, no, but the sun is still awake. I can't possibly go to sleep right now. So it's been pushed to the right further and further. I think it's going to get a little bit easier here as summer eases up into fall. But in the meantime, she's not actually in bed till about 8:30. But when she does go to bed, I would say that Ava always gets brought up by Kim. So we watch cartoons together, and then Kim actually is the one that escorts her upstairs. And she loses consciousness like a drunk person? Like, pretty quick.
She saves herself for a while.
Yeah. Pretty lucky. Pretty good situation.
Yeah, she's
great. All right. Well, I've got a bunch of songs, and there's some weird ones in there too, but a few are requests. And I kind of heard the request for the first time today, so I got a chance to sit down with them. And a few were just we were in the car yesterday, and we were listening to Kidz Bop because we wanted something that Ava could listen to, and it was nothing but like '90s, early 2000s. Like,
it was.
Turns out it was Kim's personal track. But yeah, there was like Christina Aguilera came up, and I was like, boy, I forgot how good Christina Aguilera's first album was. So there's a little bit of Christina Aguilera in here too, because I like what I was listening to. Thanks to everybody that's watching on YouTube. If you can, take a trip over to YouTube and take a gander there. You might like it better. All you have to do is go to youtube.com/ Cody Walker Music, and you'll get to me. And then there's also Twitch you can watch. It's also twitch.tv/ Cody Walker Music. And Frank, you posted about the Twitch stream in Joppa. We'll see what happens with that. And I hear that I might have some folks potentially listening from the wine shop. So if there's folks at the wine shop listening, thanks for listening. I hope you stay tuned. And just know that I miss you all. And so these songs are all going out to you. Okay. Yeah, Kidz Bops, early childhood. I couldn't even listen to Kidz Bops. My first album CD I was ever able to get, my mom would put out the Walmart ads, and then we would circle the album we wanted. And I didn't even have a CD player. We just had, I guess, the... We did, but it was like the 6-second skip protection, exactly the size of a CD that you could put it in. Anyway, I didn't know what I was asking for, so the first album I ever got was the soundtrack to Charlie's Angels with like Drew Barrymore and stuff in it. And turns out you might laugh at that. However, go look up the track listing. I listened, since it was the only album I had, I listened to it for like a year straight, every song back to back, and there's some great ones on there. Baby Got Back is on there. Heaven Must Be Missing an Angel. Those are all great songs. Anyway, working on YouTube, good to know. Thank you very much, Morricone. Morricone, thank you. All right, so this first song is something that the next door neighbors, their son was trying to learn how to play the guitar, and he wanted to be able to do this song, so he asked, well, he didn't ask, but his dad was like, hey, do you know how to do that song? Because, I know the chords, but I don't really know rhythm. And I said, sure. So I sat down with it, and it's a pretty fun song. It's from a few years ago, 2, 4, 6. But it's by Vance Joy, and the name of the song is Riptide, and I hope you like it. Okie dokie. This is Riptide. I was scared of dentists in the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. Oh, all my friends are turning green. You're the magician's assistant in their dreams. Whoa, whoa, and they come unstuck
drunk old lady running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. There's this movie that I think you like. This guy decides to quit his job and heads to New York City. Oh, this cowboy's running from himself. She's been living on the highest shelf. Whoa, whoa. And they come unstuck. Hey, lady, running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. I just wanna know if you're gonna stay. I just gotta know. I can't have it any other way. I swear she's destined for the screen. The closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer you've ever seen, baby lady. Running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat cause you're gonna sing the words wrong now. I got a lump in my throat cause you're gonna sing the words wrong now. I got a lump in my throat cause you're gonna sing the words wrong.
There it is. Riptide. I hope you like that. It's tough to do a song and then have a just silence. Yeah, fist pumps from Kim. All right, now if you like what you're listening to, feel free to press that share button on Facebook. And if you like it on YouTube, press the subscribe button, and there's a little bell icon in the top right screen, and you can press that to get notifications about future videos and stuff that I make. And if you're on Twitch, I think there's a follow button, so go for it. All right. So this next song is also a request. Who requested the If Tomorrow Never Comes? Sometimes Kim gets my requests. You don't know? Ooh, it was just today.
Oh, Uncle Ricky.
Uncle Ricky. All right, well, Uncle Ricky, this song goes out to you. This is Garth Brooks' If Tomorrow Never Comes. Hey, Campbell, it's nice to see you listening.
Sometimes late at night, well, I lie awake and watch her sleeping. She's lost in peaceful dreams, so I turn out the lights and I lay there in the dark. And the thought crosses my mind, if I never wake in the morning, would she ever doubt the way I feel about her in my heart? But if tomorrow never comes, would she know how much I loved her? Did I try in every way to show her every day she's my only one? And if my time on earth were through, she must face this world without me. Is the love I gave her in the past gonna be enough to last? Tomorrow never comes. 'Cause I've lost loved ones in my life who never knew how much I love them. Now I live with the regret that my true feelings for them never were revealed. So I made a promise to myself to say each day how much she means to me. And avoid the circumstance, there's no second chance to tell her how I feel. If tomorrow never comes, would she know how much I loved her? Did I try in every way to show her every day she's my only one? And if my time on earth were through, she must face this world without me. Is the love I gave her in the past gonna be enough to last if tomorrow never comes? Tell that someone that you love what you're thinking of if tomorrow never comes.
There it is. Tomorrow Never Comes. Good song. Can you do Brandy, You're a Fine Girl at some point? Man, I do love that song. I am a fan. And then it got very popular again because it was in the Guardians of the Galaxy sequel. But Brandy, You're a Fine Girl, I hope that you're mentioning that because that was actually one of the songs on the album, the soundtrack to Charlie's Angels. I hope that was the case. Beautiful job, Cody. One of my favorite Garth Brooks songs. Thank you so much. I do appreciate it. And thanks for the share, Mary, as always. I don't have, like, top fan things. But, boy, if I did, you'd have a diamond right next to your name. Campbell, thanks for listening. I appreciate it. Bravo. All right. So we're just having a little blast over here. And we're going to do a James Taylor song that I like a lot, but I've never gotten a chance to do. And I'm going to give it a shot. The name of the song is Copper Line, and it's about North Carolina. So I don't know why I haven't done it, but if you don't know, James Taylor, although born in New England, spent most of his life in North Carolina. And he didn't get picked up until he took a trip to London. But point is that his music is infused with the southern charm of North Carolina, where it's not quite southern enough to be like, you know, all the bad things that are in the south sometimes, but it's not quite northern enough to be all the bad things that are in the north sometimes. It's perfect. You want rolling hills, there's the Piedmont region. You want the beach, it's 2 hours to the east. You want the mountains, it's 2 hours to the west. Paradise on earth, I say, if you can survive hurricane season. But anyway, this is a song about copper beaches, about hognose snakes, and wood smoke, moonshine, good stuff. Thanks, R.O. Glad you're listening. Yes, so we are recreating the experience of many Sunday brunches. I was very lucky on the Stennis to be able to get a chance to play on Sundays for the Wardroom. The gun boss would hook up all of his equipment, and then it was kind of like an open mic night to which I was the only person doing the open mic to. And I got a chance to do that probably half a dozen times, if not more. So pretty awesome stuff. I'm lucky. This is Copper Line. Even the old folks never knew
why they call it like they do. I was wandering since the age of two down on Copper Line. Copperhead, Copper Beach, and Copper Kettle sitting side by each. Copper Coil, cup of Georgia Peach down on Copper Line. Half a mile down to Morgan Creek, leaning heavy on the end of the week. Hercules and a hognose snake down on the Copper Line. We were down on Copper Line. Warm summer night on the Copper Line, we slipped away past supper time. Wood smoke, moonshine, down on the Copper Line. One time I saw my daddy dance, watching moving like a man in a trance, and he brought it back from the war in France down on the Copper Line. Branch water and tomato wine, creosote and turpentine, sour mash and new moonshine down on the Copper Line. We were down on the Copper Line. First kiss that ever I took, like a page from a romance book. The sky opened and the earth it shook down on the Copper Line. I took a fall from a windy height, I only knew how to hold on tight and pray for love enough to last all night down on the Copper Line. The day breaks and the boy wakes and the dog barks and the bird sings and the sap rises and the angels sigh. Yeah. Tried to go back as if I could, all spec house and plywood, and tore up good down on the Copper Line. Doesn't come as a surprise to me, doesn't touch my memory, and I'm lifting up, rising free, down on the Copper Line. Half a mile down to Morgan Creek, I'm only living till the end of the week. Hercules and a hognose snake down on the Copper Line. We were down on Copper Line. We were down on the Copper Line. Yeah. Take me down on the Copper Line.
There it is. Round of applause. Round. So sometimes in the middle of trying to do this, my computer will decide it wants to do all of its support assist driver updates, and it gives me a panic attack in the middle of a tune. But I survived that one.
I know. You're
Kim's here. Kim's my sound guy. I mean.
Yeah.
Okie dokie. Yeah, we're idiots over here. It's perfect. Welcome, brother-in-law. Yes. Okie dokie. So here's another song. This is Merle Haggard. I don't think I've done this song on the show yet. I looked up. I've been doing this about 7 weeks now, maybe a little bit longer, maybe 2 months. But point is that I'm trying to do it so that it play an hour and a half, 2 hours. It's new stuff for the most part, except for maybe some originals that I tried to get ingrained, earworm into you. But even doing that and trying to get as new as I can, there's still songs I haven't done that I like doing. So here's a famous Merle Haggard tune that I first heard him do live. I say live, but it was on TV. He did it for a talk show where they gave him the guitar, and he sang this song. So this is my version of Kern River.
I'll never swim Kern River again. But it was there that I met her. It was there that I lost my best friend. Now I live in the mountains. I drifted up here with the wind. I may drown in still water, but I'll never swim Kern River again. Well, I grew up in an oil town, but my gusher, it never came in. And the river was a boundary, my darling. One night in the moonlight, the swiftness swept her life away. And now I live on Lake Shasta. Lake Shasta is where I will stay. And I'll never swim Kern River again. But it was there that I met her. There that I lost my best friend. Now I live in the mountains. I've drifted up here with the winds. And I may drown in still water, but I'll never swim Kern River again. There's the South San Juan Key, where the seeds of the Dust Bowl are found. And there's a place called Mount Whitney, from where the mighty Kern River comes down. But it's not deep nor wide, but it's a mean piece of water, my friend. I may cross on the highway, but I'll never swim Kern River again. And I'll never swim Kern River again. But it was there that I first met her, and there that I lost my best friend. Now I live in the mountains. I drifted up here with the wind. May drown in still water, but I'll never swim Kern River again.
There it is. Mm-mm-mm. So I gotta tell you, that is a. I hope you're not in a good mood and then just tanked right there, but that's what it is. That's what a good song's supposed to do. Makes you wonder, because he lived on Lake Shasta till he passed away. I wonder if that's a true story. Did he lose his love on the Kern River outside of Lake Shasta? Who knows? Okie dokie. Copper Line, really thought it was about, it was going to be about backwoods, homegrown moonshine, and LOL. Enjoyed your version. Yeah. No. Thanks for listening, Chris. I appreciate it. Yeah, it's just a good song, and that entire album is good. It turns out JT was making some pretty juicy music there in the... Juicy music? Why did I say that? It's good. He was making good music in the 90s. Now I'm just picturing like James Taylor doing a concert, but he's got sweatpants on with the word juicy across the butt. It's like, well, this music's going to be pretty juicy.
Okay,
I got to stop. All right, somebody requested this song by Aerosmith, and so I'm going to give it my good old college try. But I'm really chewing through these songs, aren't I? It's good. It's all right. Less talk, a little more action.
A little less conversation, a little more action, babe.
Okay, so this is a song that Aerosmith, I don't know if they did it first, but there was a country guy that did it either before or after them. And if you are, you know, a child of the 90s and you remember the movie Armageddon, then this was the theme song to Armageddon, you know, Aerosmith's version. And I'm going to do the darn the best I can. So darndest the best. Don't laugh at me. Thanks. I love you too. Okay. Anyway, this is I Don't Want to Miss a Thing by Aerosmith. And Mary says hello. I could stay awake just to hear you breathing, watch you smile while you're sleeping, while you're far away and dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I can stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure. I don't want to close my eyes, I don't want to fall asleep, 'cause I miss you, babe, and I don't want to miss a thing. Even when I dream of you, sweetest dream would never do, I'd still miss you, babe, don't want to miss a thing. Well, I'm close to you, feeling your heart beating. Wonder, hey, what you're dreaming. I wonder if it's me seeing. And then I kiss your eyes. Thank God we're together. I just wanna stay with you in this moment forever, forever and ever. And I don't wanna close my eyes, don't wanna fall asleep, 'cause I'd miss you, babe, and I don't wanna miss a thing. Even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream would never do, I'd still miss you, babe, don't wanna miss a thing. I don't wanna miss one smile, I don't wanna miss one kiss. I just wanna be with you right here with you, just like this. I just wanna hold you close, feel your heart so close to mine, and just stay here in this moment for all the rest of time. Whoa, don't wanna close my eyes, and I don't wanna fall asleep, 'cause I miss you, babe, I don't wanna miss a thing. Even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream would never do, I'd still miss you, babe, and I don't wanna miss a thing. I still miss you, babe, I don't wanna miss a thing. There it is. Yay, Aerosmith. That's these next two songs are the ones I'm most excited about. We're gonna do two, you count them, two Christina Aguilera tunes. I hope you're wearing two pairs of socks, 'cause I'm gonna blow one of them off, and then the other pair. Kim, you wouldn't happen to have a moment, would you?
For refreshing refill.
Hang on. What is you? You're putting a laptop down. You just acted like you were like picking up weights.
I don't need your judgment.
Oh, hold on. I gotta hold it over here so we get the full effect.
Because we found them.
We found the gloves. Oh, blah, 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 blah. I don't. You have to work on it. Yeah. Wendy, were you the one that wanted the Aerosmith song? I'm not quite sure who ever asked for something, because like I said, Kim's the one that tells me. Like, today we were taking Ava on a walk, and she was like, oop, I gotta let you know, you have two requests. It was like 4 hours ago. So I sat down and I played it a couple times to make sure I wouldn't make a complete fool out of myself. Hey Dan, thanks for listening, I appreciate it. If you have time, something like that by Tim McGraw, I might be able to do that. I do have a Tim McGraw song in here somewhere. It's Where the Green Grass Grows. I don't know if that's satisfactory or not. Hey, just another friendly reminder. If you're watching on Facebook, press that share button. It takes 2 seconds. Super easy. Barely an inconvenience. Wow, wow, wow. And wow, wow, wow.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I know that.
But you know. Thank you very much. Oh, I do appreciate it. Oh, they couldn't even see you on that one, but that's okay. But what was I just talking about? I forget already. It's probably a good thing I forget. Okie dokie. So this song is from 1999, Christina Aguilera's self-titled debut album. It was before she released Dirty and became controversial. This was just her showing off the fact that she can sing notes that nobody else can sing. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to make it a little simpler, but I hope you like it. Okay, how about this? I'm not even going to say what the song is. You just tell me if you can spot it.
I want to thank you for giving me time to breathe. Like a rock, you waited so patiently while I got it together, while I figured it out. I only looked, but I never touched, 'cause in my heart was a picture of us holding hands, making plans. And it's lucky for you, I understand what a girl wants, what a girl needs. Whatever makes you happy sets me free, and I'm thanking you for showing me what a girl wants, what a girl needs. Whatever keeps me right here in your arms, and I'm thanking you for giving it to me, yeah. There was a time I was blind, I was so confused. I ran away just to hide it all from you. Baby, I knew you better than you knew yourself. They say if you love something, let it go. If it comes back, it's yours. And that's how you know that it's for keeps, yes, it's for sure. And I'm ready and willing to give you more. What a girl wants, what a girl needs. Whatever makes you happy sets me free. And I'm thanking you for showing me what a girl wants, what a girl needs. Whatever keeps me right here in your arms, and I'm thanking you for giving it to me, yeah. What a girl wants, what a girl needs. You let a girl know how much you can care about her, I swear. You're the one who always is there. What a girl wants, what a girl needs. Whatever makes you happy, it can set me free, and I'm thanking you for giving me what a girl wants, what a girl needs, whatever keeps me right here in your arms. And I'm thanking you for showing it to me. Yeah. What a girl wants, what a girl needs, makes you happy, sets me free, and I'm thanking you for showing me exactly.
There it is.
That's What a Girl Wants.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. I had to change some of the lyrics, but when I was listening to it in the car, I was like, Kim, this could be a good like love song of a guy to a girl singing about like he never understood what women are really want and that she explained it to him, and now he's so happy that he can give her what a girl wants. And it just takes a couple of words to switch around to do that, and I did that, and you know, theory to practice, I just made it happen. Boom. I actually really like that song. It's a little fun, isn't it? You could just imagine like John Michael Montgomery doing a cover of that. I'm a happy camper. All right, here's another Christina Aguilera song. I don't know if it's going to go as well as the last one, but I forgot till I heard it that this is her song. This is one of her debut tunes. So here it is. Here's another song by Christina Aguilera. The name of the song is Come On Over. Okie dokie. And by the way, this Come On Over has a little bit of a bluegrass to it, so I hope you appreciate it. And if anybody out there with a banjo is listening, you know, feel free to figure out how to do this on the banjo and like a stand-up bass. We'll put a three-piece together and really make a show out of it.
Girl, don't you know I got something going on? I got an invitation, don't you keep me waiting all night long? I know, you know, so baby don't pretend you don't. Keep me guessing with you, you will, you won't. Don't wanna play that game with you, baby. All I want is you, come over here, baby. All I want is you, you're making me crazy. All I want is you now, baby, don't be shy. You better cross that line. I'm gonna rub you right, cause all I want is you. Come on over, baby. Come on over, baby. I'm not just talking about your sexuality. Help myself when you put your hands on me. Yeah. It's paradise when you and I get close, skin tight. When I wanna go all night, wanna play those games with you, baby. And all I want is you. Come over here, baby. All I want is you. Cross that line, I'm gonna love you right, and all I want is you. Come on over, baby. Come on over, baby. Don't you wanna be the one tonight? We can do exactly what you like. Don't you wanna be honest, you and me? We can do what comes naturally. Go on, all night. I wanna play those games with you, baby. And all I want is you to come over here, baby. All I want is you, you know you make me go crazy. All I want is you now, baby, don't be shy. You better it across my line. And I know I'm gonna visit, baby, baby, baby. Now, baby, don't be shy. You better cross that line. I'm gonna love you right, and all I want is you. Come on over, come on over, baby, yeah. Come on over, come on over, baby. Come on over, come on over, baby, yeah. Come on over, come on over, baby.
There it is. I mess up a little bit there, but that's all right. That's all right. You live, you learn.
Woo-wee.
What'd you make this? Was this rum? You didn't say any other ingredients, so I'm just going to assume this is just a coffee mug full of rum.
Basically. Sorry.
If you're listening to this while you're taking any physics examinations, turn on the monitor and make sure to take a gander. You might have some cheaters somewhere on this. You don't know. Wait, force equals mass times acceleration? Whoa. Don't worry, it's got nothing really of value. The average random molecular kinetic energy of a substance, you know, the magnitude with which two charged bodies attract or repel one another is directly proportional to the product of their charges and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. You never know. None of that's on there. You gotta download that stuff, and then you're good to go. Wait, why are you rolling your eyes like that? Huh? That's interesting. I didn't know your eyes could go that far back into your head. That's interesting. Oh, keep it going.
Yeah.
Keep it going. Okay, sorry. Yeah. All right. Here's a little tune by old Robert Zimmerman. This is Don't Think Twice, It's All Right.
Could do or say to try and make me change my mind and stay, but we never did too much talking anyway. Don't think twice, it's all right. No, there ain't no use calling out my name, gal, like you never did before. And there ain't no use calling out my name, gal, 'cause I can't hear you anymore. I'm thinking and I'm wondering, and I'm walking down the road. I once loved a woman, but she was a child, I am told. And I give her my heart, but she wanted my soul. So don't think twice, it's all right. Thank you. So long, honey, babe, where I'm bound, I can't tell. But goodbye's too good a word, babe, so I'll just say fare thee well. Now I ain't saying you treated me unkind. You could have done better, baby, I don't mind. You just sort of wasted all my precious time. Don't think twice, it's alright. Lordy, don't think twice, it's alright.
There it is, Bob Dylan. Robert Zimmerman. Oh, good stuff. Having a blast. I haven't even done any originals yet. Should I do an original? Just to break it up. Just to break it. You know, people like listening to things they know. But I like singing songs I wrote, so we'll break even here. Oh, Marsh, no, I don't have a banjo. I wish I could play a banjo, like banjo rolls. That's, just imagine that, but faster and more proficient. And you'd have a banjo roll right there. It always takes me a second to find the rhythm of my own tune. But anyway, this is a little song I wrote called Hideaway. Anyway, I hope you like it. And if you like what you're listening to, share.
You and I, we haven't gone our separate ways. Could love like ours, it either goes or baby stays. And I need you like I need a hole in my head. Give me freedom, give me freedom. That's all that you said. Needing your love like a hideaway to keep me safe from the storm. Lord, I'm needing your love like a hideaway. And oh, like a hideaway. It's the only one that keeps me warm. It's the only one that keeps me warm. Yeah. Warm. So now I find myself in a crowded restaurant. Girl sits down by me, Lord, she tells me what she wants. Says, I want a man to take my hand, do all the things lovers do. Be my friend forever and tell me I love you. Oh, Lord, I'm needing your love like a hideaway to keep me safe from the storm. I'm needing your love like a hideaway. Oh, like a hideaway. It's the only one that keeps me warm. It's the only one that keeps me warm. Warm. Not every hideaway is built this strong. We can figure our love out. I know that we'll go on and on. I'm needing your love like a hideaway to keep me safe from the storm. Lord, I'm needing your love like a hideaway. And oh, like a hideaway. It's the
it is. Whew, goodness grief almighty. It's warm, and I'm wearing a jacket for some reason. Am I out of my mind?
That was so loud.
What was loud? That song?
No, the step.
Oh, that step, okay. I'm not known for playing loud music necessarily. Hey, and by the way, if you haven't taken a chance to skittle on over to YouTube and see what it looks like, you might like it over there. And if the quality doesn't look that good, just click that little gear symbol that's on your video, and you should be able to change the quality all the way up to 1080p, 60 frames per second. So just give it a shot. And if you do like what you see, give a little comment there on YouTube as well. Let me know that you like what you were looking at. All right, we're going to do another song here. You like what you're looking at. Oh.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa, whoa,
whoa. Whoa, whoa.
Sorry.
Hey, this is family-friendly entertainment. This is what I deal with all the time, because I'm trying to be professional and responsible, and she's just over there very juvenile, you know, constantly making these you know, childish comments. I don't know. I don't know why I picked her, but I guess I did. Ugh. All right.
Silly.
It's a gorgeous song, Doctor. Oh, yeah. Yes, the nickname of Doctor for a man that didn't even have a degree. But, hey, I should say the good news. I just got accepted for the master's degree program at Old Dominion University for engineering management, and I started on Monday. So I'll be doing a kind of long-distance learning for my master's degree, and I should be finished, because I'm going to go a little faster than the average bear, I think. I should be finished by August of the year of our Lord, 2021. So, there it is. Looking forward to that, and I'm just going to wake up like 4 hours normally earlier than I do. I am.
You're
absolutely.
Making it public, you have to.
I am, yeah, absolutely. I've made it, I've sworn.
Yeah.
But yeah, so that's what I'm going to be doing. And so I'll be juggling that, my normal job, doing this, and obviously writing the great American novel. So if I can just balance all those things, it'll all work out.
No.
They think I'm joking, but a little bit, yeah, no, I'm sorry. I'm sorry to Kim, and I'm sorry to Ava, but it works out. Why did I just turn into Bill Cott? I'm trying. All right, anyway, sorry. Talking too much. What am I doing here? Congrats on the master's program. Thanks, Campbell. I appreciate it. I'm pretty stoked about it, too. Hopefully, I can breeze right through it. And then I'll finally know about managing engineering. I don't know what that... Is that a skill set I'm supposed to have? I don't know. Anyway, this is a Merle Haggard tune. I get so distracted. When you think I'm being stupid, a vein pops up in your forehead. It's the Cody's being stupid vein. I should know it. Yeah. All right, anyway, this is a Merle Haggard tune about being a prisoner. And then trying to get out, you know, well, not trying, you successfully are released from prison by legitimate means. And yeah, there's a number branded on you, because if nobody's going to hire a convict, right? That's no fun, and I know what that's like from that time I spent in prison. I don't want to have to go back.
Liar.
Those were dark years. Oh, just think, okay, yeah. Anyway, this is Branton Man by Merle Haggard. This is for all the convicts that are watching.
Well, I'd like to hold my head up and be proud of who I am, but they won't let my secret go untold. But I've paid the debt I owed them, but they're still not satisfied. Now I'm a branded man out in the cold. When they let me out of prison, I held my head up high, determined I would rise above the shame. But no matter where I'm living, the black. black mark follows me. I'm branded with a number on my name. And I'd like to hold my head up and be proud of who I am. But they won't let my secret go untold. And I paid the debt I owed them, but they're still not satisfied. Now I'm a branded man out in the cold. If I live to be 100, I guess I'll never clear my name. 'Cause everybody knows I've been in jail. And no matter where I'm living, I gotta tell them where I've been, or they'll send me back to prison if I fail. And I'd like to hold my head up and be proud of who I am, but they won't let my secret go untold. And I paid the debt I owed them, but they're still not satisfied. Now I'm a branded man out in the cold. Now I'm a branded man out in the cold.
There it is. Branded man. I don't know if you ever watched Hey Arnold, but your sound reminds me of when Mr. Nguyen started singing country. I don't know if that's good or bad. I watched, a Kiss of Hey Arnold when I was a kid, but not a whole bunch. You know, Football Head? I know that I liked Hey Arnold enough that I learned how to draw Hey Arnold. So I could draw Arnold from Hey Arnold. But that was about the extent of it. So I'm not too familiar with that, but I'll have to go and look it up. Cell Block 74 appreciates.
Oh. Yes, Cell Block 74.
My goal is to get 74 people to be watching this at any one time, and just so that I can have a moment of calm in my life. I try to achieve 74 in different places, and I don't know why that happens, but I can't get it out of my system. However, Campbell, if you're still watching, I gotta tell you, I do acknowledge the fact that for some reason Rod Hyde never exactly hit 74 inches on bank one, and I don't know if that's on purpose or not, but that's, hey, good work. All right, this is a song from Travis Tritt. Whose hat? That's my dad's hat. Hooray. It's got a pedal steel guitar. The most complicated instrument you could ever learn to play. You think it's hard playing a drum? Pfft, nothing. Imagine if a drummer had to also drum with his knees. Yeah, it's crazy stuff. There's pedals under the where your knees go, and you're doing this stuff the entire time. It's like being a marionette person. Oh, he's a little bit deeper voiced? Okay. I have to bring on my lower register. Is that creepy? Somebody might.
Yeah. I tried to
stop me.
Go past that.
You know? Ooh. Anyway, okay, here is a Travis Tritt. Did I already unplug it? I think I did it. This is a song that if you'd ever used a payphone wouldn't make any sense at all, but imagine there was once a time where you had to put money into a machine on a street corner to be able to make a phone call.
You say you were wrong to ever leave me alone. Now you're sorry, you're lonesome and scared. And you say you'd be happy, just come back home. But here's a quarter, call someone who cares. He called someone who'd listen and might give a damn. Maybe one of your Sundays. thought what we had could never turn bad. But you're leaving, caught me unaware. But the fact is you've run, girl, that can't be undone. Here's a quarter, call someone who cares. You call someone who'd listen, whoa, might give a damn. Maybe one of your sordid affairs. Don't you come round here handing me none of your lies. Here's a quarter, call someone who cares. Oh, here's a quarter, call someone who cares.
Kept those rods in check. Yeah, you did.
Woo! Goodness grief. All right. Wait, is this the... Uh-oh. We're down at the bottom here. There it is. Sorry, I'm trying to narrow these shows down to, like, more in the hour and a half range. Just because if you start at 9 and you run 2 hours, you're doing it till 11. And then everybody's getting all silly on a Friday night. Anyhoot. We're going to roll right into a little bit of old Tim McGraw. This is a lovely song. And now I have a challenge for anybody out there. If you could just do me a favor, please, for God's sakes. There's a line in here at the end of the first verse where he says, I got a pounding head and an aching back, and the camel's buried in a big straw sack. Now, I do believe this guy is a trucker. And so my question, or he's not a trucker, is he just like a traveling musician? I don't know. Point is, what the heck does it mean to have a camel buried in a big straw sack? Is it because the camel, like the straw that broke the camel's back, there's that, and then the camel has so many more straws on his back that he's literally just enveloped in a big straw sack? Maybe that's what it is. It might just be I thought for a second it was like camel cigarettes. Does he have them in a bag or something? I was confused. If you know the answer, I think I might be right, but if you know the answer, throw it to me. Yeah, Trent, you're saying cigarettes. Is he talking about cigarettes? Maybe that's what I thought. The camel's buried in the big straw sack. But maybe it's that metaphor where it's like, you know, the straw that broke the camel's back. I don't know. We'll hear the song in context. You see if you can help me out here. All right, and I'm going to do a little bit of a finger picking with my fingernails here and the thumb pick. So this is an advanced technique, but it's not quite as loud. Hope you enjoy. Six lanes, taillights, red ants marching into the night. They disappear to the left and right again. Another supper from a sack, a 99-cent heart attack, a pounding head and an aching back, and a camel buried in a big straw sack. I'm gonna live where the green grass grows, watch my corn popping up in rows. Every night I'll be tucked in close to you. Raise our kids where the good Lord bless. Point our rocking chairs towards the west. Plant our dreams where the peaceful river flows. Hey, where the green grass grows. This is apparently a fiddle instrumental. Where I'm from, map dot, a stop sign on a blacktop, caught the first bus I could hop from there. But all of this glitter isn't getting dark, there's concrete growing in the city park. I don't know who my neighbors are, there's bars on a corner and bars on my heart. I'm gonna live where the green grass grows, watch my porn popping up in rows. Every night I'll be
tucked in close to you. Raise our kids where the good Lord blessed. Point our rocking chairs towards the west. Plant our dreams where the peaceful river flows. Hey, where the green grass grows. I'm gonna live where the green grass grows. Watch my corn popping up in rows. Every night I'd be tucked in close to you. Raise our kids where the good Lord blessed. Point our rocking chairs towards the west. Planting our dreams where the peaceful river flows. Hey, where the green grass grows. Hey, where the green grass grows. Hey, where the green grass grows.
There it is. Good stuff. I think I made a vocal error there that in hindsight is funny, but okie dokie. Well, I'm glad you guys are liking it. And if you like what you're listening to, feel free to press that share button. If you're on YouTube, press the subscribe button. And there's a little bell icon on the top right. Press that for notifications of videos that come out. And if you're watching on Twitch, hey, follow. That's always great. And if you're not watching on YouTube, fiddle over to YouTube for a second. Make a comment. Let me know what it looks like. And if the quality doesn't look that great, just make sure to check the little video icon you've got to make sure you're watching on the highest quality you can, because YouTube is giving me 1080p, 60 frames per second. Ooh, George says, I think it's supposed to refer to both. Very artistic. I like it. Splendid. Okie dokie. So, hey, I hope you enjoyed the Christina Aguilera and the other random songs that I pretty much heard for the first time yesterday or today, and then learned this afternoon for about an hour while Ava was watching Abby Hatcher?
Abby Hatcher, Fuzzly Catcher.
I also like Chico Bombón. Chico Bombón, Chico Bombón. Monkey, monkey, monkey with a tool wrench. Monkey, monkey, monkey with a tool wrench. Wait, tool belt, thank you. You fixed me. I always mess up lyrics. What's wrong with me? Anyway, I'm going to do an original song for you here. The name of the song is Feeling Low. I hope you enjoy it.
I've been staring at the ocean for 9 long years. There ain't a thing it can do to drown out my tears.
There's a ghost.
And I've been staring at this gray deck and dirty pee ways. You know I want to go where the lonely go. Everybody knows when I'm feeling down and low, I need to get away. I just want to sit by myself in the dark and sway. Feeling low, there's nothing I can do. Feeling low, when I feel like I do. Nobody goes where the lonely go like I do. Hey, but everybody knows where I go when I'm feeling low. Hey, hey, hey. looked at the sun and it burned my eyes, but I don't care. Everybody back home lives a good life, it don't seem fair. My daughter turned 2 years old, I'm out at sea. I'm tired of all the bad luck following me. Feeling low. Everybody knows where I go when I'm feeling low. Everybody knows where I go when I'm feeling low. Feeling low. Nothing I can do. Feeling low. When I feel like I do. Nobody goes where the lonely go like I do. Oh, yeah, no. Hey, but everybody knows where I go when I'm feeling low.
There it is. Round of snaps, is that what that was?
Yes.
Splendid. Splendid round of snaps. Snaps. All right, we're going to do another little tune that I wrote. I hope that you like it. The name of the song is Hard Times. Merton Rice, hey. Oh, man, how you doing? Oh, good Lord. Oh, we called him Hot Dog because of the way that he organized his trash can at Naval Science Institute. Fantastic to see you. I've seen your family growing on the Facebook, and it's awesome to see you watching. Thanks for going over to the
Facebook. I'm watching on the Facebook and the YouTube and the Fleabody family.
But anyway, thanks for going over to YouTube and checking it out. I appreciate it. YouTube and God brought me here to hear this. I've been low lately, sitting in the dark, all alone. Thank you, Cody. Hey, rise above it. I appreciate it. I'm not exactly sure who you are behind that nom de plume, but it's awesome that you're listening. Haley says she listened to an album. Well, golly, Bob Alley. I'm working on an album. I mean, I guess I've recorded a whole bunch of stuff before, but very amateurishly. But there's some stuff that I could make public. I'd make it for free. If you like anything, I'll put a link up for my SoundCloud account, and anything I ever record, good, bad, or indifferent, on my phone or on my software, everything, I put up there. And so you would get a chance to listen to recordings of songs like this one.
Darkest hour ever knew was driving past three billboards. I'm away, away from you. I'm on a planet of apes, but ain't that great? I gotta get out before I turn two. And I gotta get out before I turn two. Rock climbing on a western wall. I'm looking to learn about growth. A book of descent, but I don't know where it went, and I've got hard times, no place to hide. Working through the negative space, defending the national interest. I'm out on a base, and I've got hard times. Hey, hard time, no place to hide.
Please.
without cause. You play the game and you have a ball. You laugh the president, maybe a few good men. Oh, cause you're a Wonder Woman after all. But everything is gonna be fine when I find my good life. Just in time, and I've got hard times. Yeah, then hard times, no place to hide. I've got hard times, ooh, ooh, you know it's hard times, no place to hide. I've got those hard times, no place to hide. You know, hard times, no place to hide.
Thumbs up from Kim.
If there's an original that you know that you'd like to hear, please feel free to tickety type it on in, and I will iggity attempt to piggity play it on the giggity guitar. Wait, what happened to me? Oh no, I'm stickity stuck using my riggity rap from the niggity 90s. And moving on. Ooh, moving on. Well, Kimmy has a request for moving on. Kimmy always gets her requests. This is a song called Moving On. We move a lot. So, Kim, if you had to guess how many times we moved in the past, we've been married for 6 years. And we've moved how many times? Five. Oof. 5 times in 6 years.
Not bad.
I did an extra one because I stayed with my mom for a while, but like...
Okay, but you didn't count that in your five?
Yeah.
Okay, great. Name of the song is Moving On. It's a request right from old Kimbo Slice.
This town that gets you down, so we must go. We can pack up all our things, leave this life that we used to lead. Still, I know we can always be. It's been blowing in the wind, just a matter of time until we let that new feeling in. And I can build a home down in Charleston. We can live by the sea and be free. We can pack up all of our things, leave this life that we used to lead. Still, can always be moving on. Well, I know you're feeling crazy, and them good times seem long gone. But if you'd only take my hand, baby, I can take you back where you belong. That we used to need. Still,
What's that song?
Wah!
No, I'm a crowd.
What's Ava does the hairball?
Hairball. She's
copycat. Does copycat get hairballs? What's that from? PJ Masks? What's copycat from? Paw Patrol has copycat, and copycat gets hairballs.
Yeah.
Okay, wonderful. I don't know why I'm learning all this, but I am.
Moving on.
Moving on. Okie dokie, we're going to do another little tune here. And I think it's going to round us out for the hour and a half. And then obviously, if you stick around, you get ye old encore of the thanks for watching screen, which will not be like six songs like it was last time. But that's the way that it is. So we're going to take us out with a love song. Oh, with a love song. But anyway, this is my idea was, and you tell me, I'm thinking about making it so that each show, I either do like a decade. So it's like 60s night, and then the next Friday is 70s night, and the next Friday is 80s night.
I like that.
And then another version I've got is artist nights. So I would have a night of like nothing but Lady Gaga, for instance, or nothing but Merle Haggard or whatever. Or at least that's the first hour. And then the last 30 minutes or so, I get to play the songs that I wrote because I really like doing that. And it's a lot of fun for me. But you tell me what you think. Anyway, I was going to have a James Taylor night because I know so many James Taylor tunes. But this is a James Taylor song I like very much, and this is going to be the going away song. Yes?
You can text me, message me, or Cody.
Yeah, let me know on Facebook. You can also put comments on any of the old videos on YouTube. Man, youtube.com/CodyWalkerMusic. You can watch any of these Friday nights we've done, and they're all timestamped. Literally, you just look in the description, and you'll see blue hyperlinks. They look like times, like 6 minutes and 6 seconds or whatever. You click it, takes you straight there. Anyway, I'm going too long? Okay. You're not good at hiding it. Anyway, she says I'm talking too much. So, moving on. And just know that you can watch any of these old videos if you want to. They're all available. And thanks to everybody for listening. And I love all of you. Hey, okay. Yes, and if we did Monty Python night, I would actually enact in its entirety Monty Python and the Holy Grail, one man show. I would do the best I can. I fought in your general direction. It's funny, you do James Taylor enough that you cannot do him for like 2 months, and then some songs are still there, and you don't really. I might be, you know, spoiling it for myself, because if I screw this up, I'm going to sound like a doofus. But for the most part, these songs kind of sit somewhere in the back of your head, and you don't have to think about them. And your finger, you know, your brain doesn't remember, but your heart certainly does, and your fingers hopefully do. So, thanks everybody for listening, and here's a little song for you.
Sun is surely sinking down. The moon is slowly rising. The soul world must still be spinning round, and I still love you. Only close your eyes. Can close your eyes, it's all right. Well, I don't know no love songs, and I can't sing the blues anymore. Hey, but I can sing this song, and you can sing this song when I'm gone. Won't be long before another day, and we're gonna have a good time, and no one's gonna take that time away. stay as long as you like. Only close your eyes, and you can close your eyes, it's all right. No, I don't know no love songs, and I can't sing the blues anymore. Hey, but I can sing this song, and you can sing this song. When I'm gone.
There it is. All righty, so that's you can close your eyes. Kim, open your eyes up. Oh, geez. She takes things so literally. It's crazy. All right. Thanks for listening, everybody. And I'll do a little going away song. But other than that, you guys have a fantastic Friday night. Thanks for you know, following along with the shift to the right. My goal was to get 30 people watching at one time, and I think I just barely hit that. All right. Love you guys. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
All right, the going away song is You Got a Friend in Me? I don't have that song yet. Don't ask for a song I don't. You can't request a song I don't know. This is a song I wrote called FaceTime. I do know it because I wrote it.
Take a ride on an airwave, sailing through the stars, coming down from space. Tell me that you got enough stars. I just wanna see my mama talking about the family tree. I just wanna have FaceTime. I left Carolina when I was only 22. I'm coming back real soon to spend some time with you. See my brothers and my sister. Can you tell me you're free? I just wanna have FaceTime. Oh, now. I just wanna have FaceTime. No, no, no. True love wasn't meant to be seen, did it?
I did want to do one more thing. Hold on, because I...
Do it.
I had fun playing it, so I want to do it again. Oh, nothing. It's nothing. Hold on. It's encore number two. That's supposed to be a good thing, right?
Ooh. I wanna thank you for giving me time to breathe like a rock. Waited so patiently while I got it together. While I figured it out, I only looked but I never touched. Cause in my heart was a picture of us holding hands, making plans. And it's lucky for you, I understand what a girl wants, what a girl needs. Whatever makes you happy sets me free. And I'm thanking you for showing me what a girl wants, what a girl needs. Whatever keeps me right here in your arms. And I'm thanking you for giving it to me, yeah.
And what you got is what I want. There was a time I was blind, I was so confused. I run away just to hide it all from you. But baby, you knew me better than I knew myself. They say, if you love something, let it go. If it comes back, it's yours, and that's how you know that it's what keeps, yes, it's for sure. And you're ready and willing, I can give you more. What a girl wants, what a girl needs. Whatever makes you happy sets me free. And I'm thanking you for showing me what a girl wants, what a girl needs. Whatever keeps me right here in your arms. I'm thanking you for giving it to me, yeah. What a girl wants, what a girl needs. You let a girl know how much you can care about her, I swear. You're the one who always is there for what a girl wants, what a girl needs. Whatever makes you happy can set me free. And I'm thanking you for showing me just what a girl wants, what a girl needs. Whatever keeps me right here in your arms. And I'm thanking you for showing it to me. It's what a girl wants, what a girl needs. Whatever keeps me right here in your arms. And I'm thanking you for giving it to me. So very excited.
Oh my God, so excited.
Bye. Bye.